One trait shared by programming languages and natural languages is ambiguity. Consider this sentence. I saw Jane Austen using binoculars. It's relatively clear what this means, right? Here's me. I have binoculars, or perhaps pants, but let's imagine that they're binoculars. And I'm looking through them, and over here in the distance, I see Jane Austen. We can tell it's Jane Austen because she's in a park. Mansfield Park, let's say. I am using the binoculars to see Jane Austen. However, if you think about it, there's an alternative implementation or an alternative interpretation of this sentence, another way to look at it that's also perfectly valid. Here in this alternative interpretation, I see with my naked eye Jane Austen. She's using binoculars to look at something else. Maybe she's spying on an abbey over here. Let's call it Northanger Abbey. Actually, it looks a bit more like a barn that was badly painted, but let's imagine. So both of these interpretations are correct, or the sentence is ambiguous. It's not clear whether using binoculars modifies Jane Austen. Is she the person using binoculars? Or whether using binoculars modifies I saw the picture on the left. That's how I'm seeing. It's quiz time, a quiz on ambiguity. Consider the expression 1 minus 2 plus 3. Keeping ambiguity in mind, if this were a Python or JavaScript, or even just on the whiteboard or on a piece of paper in mathematics, this is a mathematical expression. What might it evaluate to? I've got four choices in this multiple choice quiz. Check all that apply.